Doctor in the house. What are we doing now? I don't fucking know. Where's the list? I'll move. Okay. Look at me, I'm so in there. I'm so out. I write all the songs down on a piece of paper. This song is from the first Electric Chairs album. You know the Electric Chair? Well, good for you, motherfuckers. Where are my shoes? I don't know where my shoes are. You know, I don't care what people say. Rock and roll is here to stay. I don't care what those assholes say. I say rock and roll is here to stay. I don't care what those disco jerks say. Boom, 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 boom. Dimmy, 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 dimmy. Rock and roll is here to stay. It ain't gonna fade. Never, no, never. It's gonna last forever and ever. Rock and roll resurrection. Play. Yeah. gun. I said, if you really do want a rock and roll resurrection, bring it down a little bit, boys, bring it down. If you want a rock and roll resurrection, I'll tell you what you're gonna have to do. You want a rock and roll resurrection, you gotta have a rock and roll reformation. You want a rock and roll resurrection, you gotta have a reformation. Gotta wash yourself in the blood. You gotta have the blood of rock and roll flowing through your veins. All I need is rock and roll in my veins. Cause rock and roll sometimes makes me insane. Cause it's in my veins and it sometimes makes me. Gonna rise again. Them bones, them bones, them dry bones. Them bones are gonna rise again. Them bones, them dry bones. In order for those dry bones to rise, you want a resurrection. You gotta have a reformation. Them bones to rise again. You gotta reform the bones of rock and roll. Take the dying bones of rock and roll, and before you have the resurrection, you gotta have a reformation. Bring it down, get down. First, you gotta wash yourself in the blood. Bring it down. Although the bones are dry and the flesh is rotting, the blood injected by the Holy Ghost rises again for a resurrection. So that's why you gotta wash yourself in the blood, because the blood, after washing in it, will interject a reformation. Wash yourself in the blood, hallelujah. Ah! Wash yourself, in the blood, hallelujah. Wash yourself, Wash your shit. Wash your shit. Wash your shit. The blood. 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 Sometimes feeling the spirit, feeling something. Maybe I got a demon, I don't know. Oh, wipe my head. Let me wipe my weary forehead for you. Thank you. Oh, let me get my breath. Oh, how many of you saw Jubilee? Jubilee. This is a song from the movie Jubilee. I forgot my fucking paranoia, paradise. Woo! 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 y'all for coming tonight. We're gonna close with the Jayne County, Wayne County anthem. Sorry, I'm Mr. Sandman with Mike Color. Alright, he's doing a great fucking job on the sound. He's doing a good job. I wanna thank Claudia for getting me here. Well, actually, Criss got me here. He made me come. Before I introduce this song, I'm gonna introduce the band, but first I'm gonna get into my old sequin dress I ripped off of fucking Gary Glitter. That old queen. Now, but I can get a job as a cocktail waitress. You work at Denny's? Why do you like Denny's? You don't. None of my clothes fit, honey. That's why they look so good on me. I'm not one for details. Before I do the last song, I want to introduce you to my band here. They're all Seattle boys. When I say boys, I mean, you know, boys. First of all, I want you to hear it for Kim on back. Let's hear it for Kim from the flashback. Let's hear some bass. Kim, come on. Yeah. Wow. And I don't know which one I'm going to introduce first, because either way, they're going to both get mad at me. So, I think Criss can take it better, so let's hear it for Criss Crass. Adding on drums here. I love my boys, y'all good boys. Oh, I need you, baby. You're a girl, but you're a boy. And what's the difference? Oh. And that's it on guitar for Paul over here. Paul Solger on guitar. Wow. Paul, you got your fan club here. You cheeky little motherfucker. I've ruined his reputation now. Okay, let me get into my glam outfit. I want to dedicate this to someone who's really responsible also for getting me up here. A good friend of mine who I'm living with. Can you imagine living with Jayne County? Imagine me in the morning. Imagine you want to go home with me. Well, I warn you, when you go home with me, half of me comes off. But the best part stays on. This is dedicated to all you prick teasers standing at the bar back there. Have you spent any more money? Or buy me a fucking drink, you cheapskate. This is, oh, she's off now. Earth to Jayne. This song is dedicated to all the prick teasers back at the bar. It's called, If You Don't Wanna Fuck Me, Baby, Fuck Off. News. Take a walk with me.